Down at G&A Turner here in Boorungie Station, approximately 132 kilometres northeast of Broken Hill. I'm one of these growers. There's a percentage of unmarked lambs in here. Also some CMU lambs, a little run a little tail off the bottom of the ewes in the same sale. They're July and possibly early August drop. They're young. They will grow into big lambs. Most of these will be twins and just the last of the drop. But, genetics based on Laurel Park Sams and Greenfields Blood Merinos have been on for 20 years. Some really big rams here today I saw, so there's plenty of growth potential. They will have a extender set on them today just for some fly protection. There's been some rain here the last couple of days, so for some bio confidence.